Hey guys, I'm Vaishali Sharma from Fitness to Flash YouTube channel, and today I'm here to show you workout for endomorph body type, and we are going to target your upper body. Let's get started. Our first exercise is chest press. So lie down on the floor against your back. Chest up, okay, like this, and then keep your dumbbells above your chest, okay, and then slowly lower your elbow towards the ground, but do not touch the ground, and squeeze all the way up, breathe out, down, breathe in, and squeeze all the way up, breathe out. You are working on your chest and your bicep. The next exercise is chest fly. So spread your arms like this, okay, and then squeeze all the way up above your chest, neutral grip, your palms are facing each other, okay, and then down. Keep your elbows slightly bent, okay, breathe out and breathe in. You are working on your chest and anterior deltoid, your front shoulder. Again, your dumbbell should be above your chest, not above your head, okay? Our next exercise is overhead press. So stand straight, chest out, keep your core tight, okay? And your arm 90 degree angle, and squeeze all the way up, breathe out and breathe in, breathe out and breathe in. Keep your arms slightly in front of your body like this, you can see me, yeah, okay, and then up, breathe out and down, breathe in, up and down. Breathe out and breathe in. Our next exercise is lateral raise. So we are going to target our middle deltoid. Okay. So how are we gonna do it? Arms by your side like this, and your core tight, chest out, squeeze your shoulder blades. Okay. And then lift your arm and shoulder in one line. And down slowly, feel the contraction, okay, breathe out, breathe in, make sure your elbow is slightly bent, breathe out and breathe in, breathe out and breathe in. Since we have targeted our front deltoid and middle deltoid, now we are going to work on our posterior deltoid. Okay, so the next exercise is rear delt fly. So what we gonna do, lean forward, parallel to ground, okay, knees slightly bent, your arms like this, okay, and then this is pronated grip like this, like your palm is facing floor, okay, and then roll your arm all the way up, breathe out and down. Keep your neck neutral. Guys, you will feel it right here, okay? Your posterior deltoid. Choose weight according to your strength, okay? Because I don't want to see you doing exercise like this. Then you're gonna hurt yourself, okay? And our next exercise is tricep dip. So get a chair. bum. I mean glutes, sorry. And inch forward. Okay? And lower your body like this and up. Down and up. Do not come all the way up like this. So down and up. And if it is too difficult for you, what you are going to do, you are going to bend your legs like this, bend your knees, sorry, and down and up, down and breathe out. Our next exercise is dumbbell shrug. Okay, so stand straight, your chest out, your core tight, okay, and your feet shoulder width apart, and squeeze your shoulder blades and lift your shoulder up, hold for a second and down, up and down, up and down, breathe out, breathe in. Breathe out, breathe in. Our next exercise is bicep curl. We are going to target our biceps. Okay, keep your elbow closer to your body like this. Okay, and then full range of motion. Breathe out and breathe in. Breathe out and breathe in. Breathe out and breathe in. You will feel the contraction here, okay? Not on your elbow. Breathe out. Our next exercise is Superman. This is very good exercise for your back. If you want to strengthen your back, guys, do this exercise, okay? So lie down on the floor against your stomach. Extend your legs and arms, okay, and keep your neck neutral, okay, and breathe out when you lift your legs and arms up, and do not touch the ground when you come down. Just see the movement, then you will understand, okay. So this was the upper body workout for you guys. I hope you enjoyed the workout session. If you have any question, please leave the comment below and do not forget to subscribe to our channel. Thank you so much.